DC?
Okay, well, over the years, mostly I focus on capacity building trainings. Every year we conduct an ICT training program that is quite advanced, and we normally award sometimes scholarships, and at times we also sort of support institutions to send their female staff in the area of ICT to other. So one area is capacity building training for young girls. Another way is also through non-profit or non-governmental associations and organizations. I normally support them to get the young girls empowered and inspired to pursue ICT subjects and ICT fields, such as young girls in ICT. Well, I think it's very important to support the young girls, especially in the Gambia, because initially in the Gambia, young boys had more access to education than girls. So now the things have evolved and more girls at least are having access to education. That means the literacy level has increased in the terms of the girls' level. Now, linking them to the digital age and ICT is critical because it gives young ladies access to information, gives them awareness. Traditionally and religiously, most of the young girls cannot leave their homes, and as a result, very vulnerable and have less information to a lot of things. So the use of ICTs, whether it's through broadcasting or social media, or you're using a platform or application or something, you instantly have access to information. If a young lady is in trouble or needs advice about that one thing or another, they can now easily access things like the internet. But for me, most importantly, I think supporting young girls in ICT will create a balance in the area of ICT. More young girls in the sector so that the sector will be balanced. Currently, in the Gambia, the ICT sector is dominated by men. Even today on the radio stations, most of the presenters are still men. So we're still lacking the perspective of a woman. And I believe that ICT will enable a lot of more girls who will grow up as women and share the perspective of the Gambian woman on these platforms.